ordinary.
It takes a lot to climb that thing, and in life it takes a lot to achieve stuff, so you feel good after you do it.
Let me tell you about a story about this guy. His name's Matt. And then decided I want to try it again. Went up blindfolded and did the whole thing. He was so happy afterwards.
Extraordinary.
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 This is about developing young people into great adults. I'm lucky enough to have been here for enough years to see them 10, 15 years later, and they come back to visit as staff members.
Motivate, motivate, highly motivate, thank it, thank it, highly thank it. You can check us out, you can check us out. Hoorah, 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 hoorah.
They come back as adults that are going into practice as attorneys, physicians, people that have been involved now, that are involved with police officers and firefighters.
I'm one of the sailing instructors here. There was 1 week, we had one kid. Didn't want to do any of the requirements. First day I got him out on the water, he had a little bit of wind. You should have seen his eyes light up. It was the greatest thing I've ever seen.
If I wasn't in the Scouts, I'd be sitting in my room playing video games.
We want our kids to be extraordinary.
Life is a bunch of hurdles. Take the first step.
This is changing kids' lives.
What I do is I teach archery and merit badge. Scout since I was 6 years old.
I was here as a camper. This is actually my sixth year on camp staff.
I am the camp director. I've been here. It's my 13th year on camp staff.
So, this is my 10th year, actually.
The boy, Cedric, probably if he did not get involved in scouting, I can't imagine what my life would be like.
We teach adults how to work with kids.
I want to make a difference in people's lives.
Watch the youth members who come into 10 Mile River and watch them, and just watch the timeline. Watch them go from the first year camper to the senior camper to the first year staff member CIT.
I want to be extraordinary.
I've noticed a change in my character.
You give it all you got.
My willingness to work and like really strive for the best.
We're teaching our youth to be self-sufficient, to be independent, to learn what basically the life skills that they need to become the great adults that we want them to be.
This is gonna make me a man.
Scouts has brought me into the world, basically.
Like right now, I'm at Dartmouth College. It's, you know, part of it is because of the drive that was instilled in me through Scout.
Scouting changes lives.
It's all about sports. It's about kids having fun, you know. Kids playing games that they don't play in the city, like softball, kickball, football, soccer.
I want to be extraordinary.
I love scouting. Scouting has been a background of my life.
Scouts is making me extraordinary.
My story is I'm a scout, grew up a scout, and I just want to give back.
We're helping ordinary kids become extraordinary adults.
I want to make people extraordinary.
We really are helping ordinary kids become
extraordinary.
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 Extraordinary adult.